came to America, what a land to behold. All was so different, so big and so bold. I was merely a young girl, just 10 years old, with a very strong accent and a rather large nose.
Yes, I'm French, but I'm bold.
I was teased at school and dressed kind of strange. By the time I was in college, I was slightly deranged. Cultural confusion just got worse with time. With age, I say to hell with it, and I drink lots of wine.
Yes, I'm French, but don't hold it against me. Still valid, I'll say what you come my way. Yes, I'm French, but don't hold it.
I'm also half British, confusing but true. Imagine the inner turmoil I went through. When those jokers served up freedom fries, I saw Lady Liberty rolling her eyes.
Yes, I'm French, but no hold it against me. Sing about it, I'll say what you come my way. Yes, I'm French, but no hold it.
Now for a living I sing and I dance. I travel the country and soon back to France. But my accent is gone, so sad it makes me. But the worst of it is, I lost it in New Jersey. It's true.
Yes, I'm French, but don't hold it against me. I'll say what you come my way. Yes, I'm French, but don't hold it.